go to Happy National Pet Day.
No.
Yes.
No.
Yes.
No.
Yes.
Welcome to another episode.
No, the day. I mean the day.
Yeah, what the? They might not watch it on National Pet Day. So
National Pet Day because we love our pets. I'm going to go hug mine. I'm just gonna fall off again.
Anyways, welcome back to another episode of Sister Survival. As you can see, there has been a lot done off camera. Can you, like, get out of there?
I thought the skeleton doesn't
Yes,
either.
The tree has kind of been changed
Hi,
a bit.
Hi, puppies! Hi, horsies!
I can't opt-define because I don't have my cake.
Happy Pet National Day! Happy. Why are there dogs in here?
Because I got a dog off camera.
Her name's another dog.
Because that's I don't know.
Why
it's a it's a mysterious dog.
I just fed it.
It's a mysterious dog. Feed this one.
I was meant to right click my steak and I fed it.
Maybe you'll get a puppy if you feed this one.
Okay, let's see.
No. No pup. Because the other one's sitting. Because
you hate me.
Fella doesn't
National
know.
National Pet Day. Wait. National Pet Day. Hello. Hello, girls. Hello.
They're not our pets. They're our food.
Hello.
They're food.
Anyway,
Do you remember their names?
No.
We have Daisy and Crazy and Moo and Cow.
Darn it.
And Maisie.
Wait, I pushed you closer. Aaron.
Go on, keep doing it.
My fishing rod's about to break, no.
Sis, what are we doing in today's episode?
I was the one that planned this.
Well, this storage shed is kind of looking like a barnyard at the moment. You know, we've got a dog there, and a horse in the roof. I don't know what's doing in the roof.
And this one is dancing on a furnace.
Oh, yeah.
Everybody dance now.
Majority of the comments said to call my horse Sonic, so you are now officially Sonic.
And what mine was called?
I don't know.
I am not going to look. I'll look later, but I'm not looking now.
I could go look now.
Can you look now?
Yeah, I could go look now.
Okay.
What did you do?
Nothing.
You better not have taken the horses off the lead.
Nothing.
Sis!
What?
They're running amok enough already! Alright, let me see what they said for your name. I don't know if they left a name for you.
Ouch!
Anyways, in today's episode, we are building a horse stable. Because I am not having a barnyard in my storage shed.
But at the same time, do I have a name on my horse?
Okay, so let me look at names.
That's the old one.
You silly Billy. Name your horse Sonic. Name a horse Dolly.
Does she look like a gold digger? Does she look like dollars? Well, actually, she is gold.
Dolly, they said.
How about dollar?
Bouncy?
I said Joel.
Or Clover or Stella.
Actually, Stella's pretty nice.
You want to name it Stella?
Yeah, Stella's nice. I like that.
That comment was by Holy Unicorn.
Okay, Holy. I get it. You wanted me to call it Stella in the first place.
Anyway, so let's go build this horse stable.
Stuck.
So what I was thinking... Oh, the sun's going down. Should we wait?
They take forever to do an intro.
The sun's
but
going.
As you can see, my text pack is way different to my sister's. She had default, but she now has a pink pack. As you can see,
you will
this
see
is,
that next time.
It's got like blue and it's power on.
The sun's going down really slowly, so maybe we can start building.
And then there's watch me whip.
I mean, because it's right behind our house, right?
You see, it's got blue
torches. Well, not, it's not house, right behind the storage shed.
See, beautiful blue torches, see, yeah.
Oh! They're probably wondering where the garden is! The the farm!
Dun, 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 I'm you're pushing me!
It's right here! This is the new farm! I had help from a
Can I quickly pause this?
I had help from a mysterious person.
Hold on, I'll be right back. And we're back, sorry, I went, the pumpkin!
Pumpkin? What a...
Well, you have no excuse. Pumpkin.
Pumpkin. Okay, I realized they're not gonna grow without dirt.
Haha, I just finally realized. Hey, you call me Pokey Noob? Minecraft Noob! Minecraft Noob!
Yeah, so anyway, here's the farm. I had help from a mysterious stranger.
Mysterious stranger?
A mysterious...
Is that why there's a horse? I'm gonna go kill that horse.
No!
No, wait, the dog. Why did I call it horse?
I don't know why you call
it
horse.
Yeah, it has a tail and horse. But
this mysterious stranger you'll get to meet one day. One day.
One day. Just one day.
The sun go down!
It's my text pack for the sun is so beautiful. Can you come watch the sunset with me?
Yeah, it's amazing.
It's beautiful. God damn! You looked.
I saw that.
Sorry, I was being beautiful. Look at sunset, look at it. So beautiful.
Well, we should turn this way. Look at that pretty picture.
Oh, you want to take a picture? Even though I'm shiny?
Sure. Ready? Three, two, one.
There's cobblestone in my way, but good. Isn't that beautiful?
Yes, it is. And the sun's going down, so let's go to bed.
Ooh.
Before the oogly booglies come out.
Oogly? No.
Well, oogly booglies are
I'm a dog. Woof. I'm a dog. Woof.
Woof.
Woof. I thought Bella was a witch.
So yeah, the idea.
Sis, I thought there was a witch inside the house. I thought Bella was the witch.
Hey, how dare you call Bella a witch?
I sang Neptune's birthday.
That's so not cool. Anyway, so I was thinking we put the stable back here, and then we have like a secret tunnel underground. And
that's what we did in ISMP.
I don't know.
Yes, we did.
And we have like a secret tunnel come out here with so the horses come out in the plains instead of in the forest. Okay. What do you think?
Okay, come in.
We're probably gonna make this a bit of a speed montage for most of it. But yeah, so we hope you enjoy the speed montage.
You're probably gonna watch her build and me do mining and then watching her build. I mean, I'm half a decent builder, but she's
engage.
Got the design.
Speed montage!
Thank you.
Days or nights,
which is only an hour in real life.
That was crazy, man. But yeah, Foxy Nation, hope you enjoyed that speed montage. I don't know what the heck my sister was up to. It was her perspective, so we'll see. She didn't even stay to
trust me. There's some bits in there that people are gonna go, what the hell did she go, where is she,
it's not finished yet, but it's pretty much done.
It looks like a barnyard. Right,
so her horse is in here. Her horse's name is Stella, as named by the holy unicorn.
Her name is Sonic.
And everybody likes Sonic.
Gotta go fast, Sonic.
Sonic's in here.
Sonic, gotta go fast, do fast, do fast, that's a faster Sonic. Yikes.
Okay, and then we'll finish the tunnel off camera, because the tunnel is just gonna take a long time, and
I know why we're making the tunnel, so they can
And I want to do a roof of some sort, but I'm not too sure yet.
Well, we like the pattern, this pattern I really like, so
yeah, but I'm talking about roof. I want to put make it look like an edged roof,
like a barnyard roof.
In kind of maybe, I don't know. Anyways, we hope you enjoyed the speed mod. Sorry it's not much commentating, as I can't really do too much at the moment commentating, so I just did really building, and we haven't had a speed montage for ages on our channel, so I thought it'd be a good opportunity. Hey sis?
Yay.
No.
Yes.
No.
Yay.
No! Not again! Not again! You did this while I was building!
You made it. Right straight back into the wall, not having it.
Anyways, so we hope you enjoyed it. Please leave a like and subscribe if you're new. And don't forget to...
Don't forget to leave, if you can, 5 likes. I know we're not that... Like, we're not asking, like... We're just
no,
saying,
if you can leave... Like, no, we have, like, a like goal of 50 likes. But, yeah. If we can get 50 likes, that'd be awesome. We'll get another episode out as soon as possible if you are enjoying Sister Survival. And don't forget to...
Stay
foxy, everybody!
No, I'm doing my intro! I'm doing my intro! Stay...
Seriously?